And it's been quite a long while since I have been here before. How you guys doing? Been guys doing alright? Let's get inside over there and let's get ourselves some out of a paycheck.
Okay, we got the vault to the left and the server room upstairs to the right.
Find the bank manager, then tie him down or shoot him and you'll get the key card. Keep looking for security cameras and shoot them down.
Where the hell are they at? Hello, can someone here help me? I need someone to work with me here. Hello? Can someone help me? I need to find my paycheck.
I'm in the cafeteria. Very few people here.
Come on, man. Where's my goddamn paycheck? Don't hear the meeting. Oh, goddamn it, man. Goddamn. And again, this, I need to get myself a little bit better at this, there we go. No, not that. Advanced. There we go. There we go. It's better off this way.
Find that bank manager!
Right then, where the hell is the,
So she's Christian, you know. She doesn't use that.
She doesn't? Well, how does she keep in touch with the rest of the world?
Over there's the server room door.
That's
priceless. Bank manager is not in his office.
Hello, is there anybody out there? I need to find the bank manager. You can give me my paycheck. I need my paycheck, man. It's been a long, long time. I need my $1 billion paycheck. Where the goddamn paycheck, man? Hey, man,
Mr.
how
manager.
You doing?
He's fired. He was messing around in the server room. I'm having his office cleaned out right now.
Okay,
yeah,
let's
you
do
know
it!
What?
Get the fuck down!
Okay,
there's
there we
the
go.
Silent alarm, gentlemen. Start the countdown.
Okay, we got the key card. Let's get the drill and the thermite.
There we go, everybody down.
Now, use the key card to get inside the server room. It's on the second floor.
There we go. Guess I'll have to find my own paycheck, Dan. I'll take the paycheck for everybody here.
Don't move a muscle.
There we go.
Seconds.
I would love to shoot your head off.
Get the fuck down!
Right, so who else are we supposed to expect over here? Besides the villains, we're just gonna run the shot every damn time. Oh yeah, I know. How about this here too? I almost forgot that the,
Now, pick up the drill of the thermite. It's hidden inside the copy machine.
Son of a bitch. Over here, the cloak would have been making some quite a party over here, but alright.
I got the drill and one can of thermite.
No, it's fine.
Now go and set up the drill at the gates.
There we go.
You've destroyed half of the cameras. Keep at it.
Here we go. They're gonna be saving some more cameras over here at each corner here. I don't like you. And here come the popo. Of course,
go to the gate and mount the drill.
First comes the small fries, and then comes the bigger guys. As usual, man. As usual.
Drill some plates.
The insider sure delivered. Now keep an eye on the drill. It'll surely jam every once in a while.
I just shot a few. Here come the SWAT forces. Then you get a civilian running just over here. Oh no. That's just a Damn.
I'm activating the network back door. Hold on.
There we go. Before I go yet too late. Let's get right on to erasing the goddamn...
Snipers! Stay away from the window!
Okay, 40, I'd say. It only cracks, but it doesn't break. How lovely. How lovely about that indeed.
On the ground.
Never stop shooting!
Who else are we missing here? Yeah, we haven't been over here. There's one right
What's
over
that? There. It's gotta be the drill squeaking. Somebody
That's
got
all the cameras
fix.
In the area.
Go, go.
Let it work.
I bet they got fucking thermal vision. They can see right through the smoke.
Right.
I've marked out a computer for you. Access it to erase the security footage.
Ah, okay, good. I thought it was going to
on
need to
ground.
Run all the way
I'm
to
on
the
it.
Side. Of course I'm on it, because I'm the only one with a good brain here.
Get fucking down! Give me a hand!
Oxygen is down!
Hit him!
Fuck me.
The evidence is history. Now keep watching that drill. If it jams, you need to restart it.
Gotta shoot him!
Through me. Come on.
You look quite bad, man.
How about you get him off me?
Ready, sir! Ready,
on!
Hang in there!
Smoke grenade!
Kate shoots it!
Yeah, that's what I'm about.
Sending in a bulldozer.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's nice. It had to be.
You hear the drill? I think you're stuck. We need to get
One.
It fixed. Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
I know you. Of course, in Payday 2, they have the laser pointing out, but... What the hell?
Retreat.
Damn.
Good work, fellas. We just bought us some time. They'll be back to
Oh, lovely. Tight.
The bulldozers are taken care of.
At least that.
Down on the ground now. Get down on the ground, all of you.
Hey, Jane, follow me.
What Roger. The fuck's he doing?
Off the fire. Come with me.
Gotcha.
What the hell? To be. As soon as they get to this side, I'm sure as hell. I son of a bitch.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
A little way too up, I know. The hell of that prick. Maybe I should not have, played less this game. Oh, but oh well, what can I do? At least I still take names with this one year. Just around 80 seconds. But I forgot how boring waiting can be. Here, the machine gun duty for now.
Alright, get ready! Police assault coming in hard in 20 seconds! Easy on the triggers when you got civilians around!
Yeah, civilians that were alive, they would love to jump in my face out of the damn time. Fucking bastard. Bingo.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Now give him hell.
No! And they got high-tech goggles and shit.
damn it!
He got us! Follow me!
What's wrong with these guys? They don't keep this shit together. Yeah, the silencer at least.
Let's get moving!
Nice! Go through the gates and head down the fourth corridor!
More vanguards, huh? You got some kind of bulk discounts for those motherfuckers?
Not enough cameras standing around my face.
Security camera coverage is down to 50%. Great work.
Go. Got that one from afar.
You've just destroyed each and every camera in the whole area. Great work. Enter the room right above the vault and pull out the thermite.
I'm on it.
And of course, don't mind me here if I just take out some of their group faster.
All right, it's on. Better clear the room.
Great. Now just hold the fort until the thermite is done.
Ready, go back. Up and grab.
If none of you have picked up the extra can of thermite hidden inside the copy machine, you should go and get it and pour it out. More thermite means faster melting process.
You bet I will. You bet I will. And I forgot about the low ammo count on this thing. Damn it. Oscar's running out of... Oscar's running out dry, I think. One assault after another, including the mine assault as well. And they're not assaulting, I'm assaulting.
Look out, they're coming from the elevator shaft.
Good. You're a little late.
Now, people, smile!
Be sure of that.
This is now!
And make the theater man cry.
Go! I got me a taser!
Low ammo for this beauty. But plenty of ammo for this one.
Oh, you really handed their asses to them. I don't want to show them who's boss.
Indeed.
You only won the battle, not the war. Back to the plan, guys. Rescue units going for the hostages.
Let the hostages go. Let the hostages go. I really don't care about them at all. Totally for nil here, man. There we go. Now, I'd have had to run back to the vault. Right. So what next am I missing here? Besides my paycheck here?
Hey, James! Come with me! Dallas! Come with me!
Alright!
James! Come with me! James! Follow me quickly!
Roger!
Hey, James! Come with me! Oxygenator! Come with me!
Okay!
Yeah, obviously I know what I'm doing.
Hands up!
Alright! 30 seconds now until the next
Hands
police
up.
Assault!
No sudden movement!
Well, here we go. Gonna get myself into cover fire.
20 seconds left, guys!
Hands up! Put him up! Hands up! No sudden movement, hands up!
You surrendered, but then you gave up and shot me. What difference does that make? Bring this idiot. Again, I heard a shotgun blast on me. Don't even know who that was or where it came from. Now I know. Now it's lit.
The second can of thermite is in place.
What the hell? Yeah. There. Now they won't have no evidence to see to search around for. Any second now. And look, here they are coming in already.
Second.
Great, now we have cloakers coming from all over the side. It ain't safe to go out there just yet. Damn it, Dallas, stop taking bullets.
Cloaker! Fucking cloaker!
What cloaker taking care of?
The format is melted a hole straight into the vault, just as planned. Jump down and grab the cash.
There we go. Of course, a dangerous circle around, but hey, what difference would it make? Alright, and
get
we
in!
Go.
Put a money bag on the floor and grab some cash!
Get the bags out! Get the money!
At least all the cash from my new arsenal. From my arsenal.
The cops are in control of the vault doors. They will open any second. Be ready!
Come on!
Jackpot, baby!
Of course, I'm only by myself doing this yet. Bingo. Set and...
grab all of it!
Set. I'm almost there to get myself another another upgrade for the AK.
Warning! There are cloakers sneaking around! Watch out!
There are cloakers sneaking around. Watch out. Fair deal.
Clear. Go.
Come on. I'm up there.
Let's steamroll our way out of this place.
I think they forgot this open. Alright, off we go.
Faster! Faster!
Damn bastard had to be in the way to take out the bullets.
Okay, escape plan. Go up to the server room, blow the wall, and escape through the basement of the neighboring building.
Cloaker.
I took out one of the cloakers!
Come on, damn it.
What cloaker taking care of?
Lovely.
Through the lobby and up to the server room!
And of course, through the most dangerous right area ahead. Here.
I took out one of the cloakers!
Did you show them? Shit. The one that's finally breaking his front! They got you for the second, you got it to the next saw wave! Go to the corridor outside the server room!
One of the cloakers' history!
Damn it.
I took out one of the cloakers! Put him up!
Come on.
Pick him up! Get on your knees!
Thanks.
Now catch yourself.
Yourself.
Shield eliminated!
Alright, good. Very, very good.
Let's knock down this wall and run like motherfuckers.
Apply some C4 to the wall!
One. That's two. That's three. Now off we go. Nothing to grab on the other side.
Ain't no turning back now.
This way.
This is one assault wave that'll go on forever. Just run.
Shit. They're everywhere.
I don't see anyone where you're
the motherfucking bulldozer.
Yeah, that's right.
God. Everybody down.
Yeah, that's just shit. Fucking. fuck pussy ball motherfucker.
Downstairs! Down, down! We're gonna make it!
I don't even know what the fuck that was over there, but shit.
To the right, motherfucker!
Shit. Never mind. The ready is pretty gone then.
To the left!
There's a ride!
Usually would stop it over there, but alright. Here we go. Hey, keepers, the love one. And here we go. Now I'll get myself some more. Another one here. Street panic room. Counterfeit. There we go. One of my favorite ones. And start. Yes. And of course, gonna get myself a bit of cake. Cause what the hell not? So good. Oh, let's see. There we go. Yeah, straight enough.
Baldi's pool repair?
Bonjour, it's Michel, over at Guil Street. The pipes, you know, the ones you've supposedly fixed, they're leaking again.
Sorry to hear that, sir. We'll send our guys over right away.
Yeah, you hurry.
They bought it! Let's drain the place!
Suit up, load him, get to work.
The funny thing is, in Payday 2, this guy's a bigger asshole. But alright.
Guys, we're after the counterfeit money plates. They're supposed to be stashed in the basement. Get friendly with that Mitchell and get them.
Okay, so I think I was seeing some blue on that car, but... And I guess the sunlights are really tricks in my face.
Be in the basement. See Mitchell about it.
Okay, by the barbecue.
Everybody else did
the idiot.
However, you Mitchell, sir?
Ah, there you are. Fast for once. Guys, I've got to show these people down the basement. Follow me.
Just hurry up.
Да я тут на вилле. Да не, не такая уж она и большая.
All right, down here.
Честно говоря, непонятно, откуда не столько бабла.
All right, see the pipes leaking down the wall? Fucked. Fix it.
Okay, let's rock and roll.
Dig in. Get ready for the storm.
Let's not have anyone call the boys in blue.
On the ground.
Well, of course, it's not gonna go well, but screw it.
Good work, but these guys are clever. The doors are linked together, so no one can enter the shelter unless the other one is in on it. You need to override Wilson's system, too.
Stay still.
Police will go to the house.
Down on the ground.
A little too late.
Whoa, the police are calling for heavy reinforcement. They'll be here any moment.
I know you got.
Okay, make sure the code breaker doesn't stall. They've got a pretty secure system here. Guess you just can't be too careful these days.
I know that I usually just go once and get the ones, but yeah, I kind of want to try this. Try this one this time.
Put him up.
I'm scanning the police with you. It sounds like they're mobilizing an assault.
Stick him up.
Well, I told them.
The case is over. There's a police assault coming in about 30 seconds. They've sent in a rescue unit to get the civilians out of there.
I hear one.
20 seconds, fellas.
Come on, time to work.
10 seconds.
Time to work, you little electronic piece of shit. I expected when one breaks, the other one does break down already. to get myself a crowbar.
Smoke!
Yeah, I should. If I find it, that is. It can be very useful. There you go. As expected. Smoking in the house. Of course, has to be a light over here as well. Ah, shit. Alright, oh really? The hell are you? There you go. Now we're next, what are the other parts of that? Rebooting. Digital piece of shit. Alright then, let's see where else. Oh really? Back in this thing go. And fantastic.
Shield history!
Shield!
Alright. Shield eliminated!
I did hear that. Oh. There's so much blood over here. Because someone decided to snuff me to my away and take all the shots. Thank you, Dallas. That. Alright, let's see how I lost this one. Ah, difficult. One net device broke down. Has to be rebooted on site. Yes, I know that. Yeah.
They're pulling back.
Gotcha. And rebooted. I have way much more time than the other one, but alright. He's gonna be...
You really handing their asses to them! That ought to show them who's boss! Kill! You only won the battle, not the war! Back to the plan, guys!
Well, semi... Oh. And that takes care of that. Should probably get my hands on the AK here. Can never get used that elevation's elevated sight back notch.
Cool! Break through the gates! You need a crowbar!
That's already set.
Let's get crowbaring!
And set.
Damn!
Apparently, there's a false Jaeger safe. That lock cannot be drilled, and the entire safe is heavily reinforced.
At the time we got
I ran into one of those back in the days. We filled the safe with water and detonated a bit of C4 inside. The water pressure threw the door open without damaging any of the content inside
the
safe.
Oh, the pressure!
Shit. One thing at a time, I'd say.
Oh, it's all going in about 10 seconds! Sorry for the short notice, guys! Brace yourself. Okay, the drill's up and running. It's a bit slower than the old one, but this model never jams.
Smoke grenade!
Start dragging that garden hose.
Mm-hmm. I can find damn thing. With sir, with my light, that is. Pip, you're run down. Let me run
the
thing.
You need to drag the water hose down into the shelter.
This one here runs up a whole lot more fast than I.
Jake, shoot it!
But all right.
Smoke grenade.
Drive the garden hose all the way down to the shelter.
Get down the ground. Get
Bingo.
Down.
Yeah, I'm on it. Now let's see what we got. Pulled around and knew it. Oh, I had to be.
It's a fucking taser!
Go!
And of course, I had to be a bulldozer too.
Taser!
Taser!
Get him! I need help!
Be right there!
Bulldozer! Oh shit! Bulldozer!
Go off
him! Eyes on the place!
As fast as I can!
Somebody!
In there, pal.
I need help!
This is bullshit!
Hey, Jack! Over here!
As fast as I can! Hang it, somebody! Over here!
This is fucked up. Yeah, I knew that. I knew that would happen. Of course, one just got me by surprise. Then bulldozer, boom. And fatality. Simple as that, but... Alright. At least this one I've been in trouble. Yeah.
Bodie's pool repair?
Come on.
Michel, over at Guil Street. The pipes, you know? The ones you've supposedly fixed. They're leaking again. One,
but sorry to hear that, sir. We'll send our guys over right away.
Yeah, you hurry.
They bought it. Let's drain the place.
Suit up, load him, get to work.
Now the radio plays.
Okay, we got a free lunch here. They print money in the basement and we need to take the printing plates. If we sell it to the right party, we're good for millions.
Okay, we see about Mitch. I'm not fucking Canadian.
Hi, Mitch. We're here for the
first for once. Guys, I've got to show these people down in the basement.
Where the hell are you, bastard?
Follow me.
Come on. Just hurry up.
All right, down here.
And again, funny how he's, somewhat taller than I am. I don't know.
This is a $10,000 carpet, man. Fix
okay,
it.
Let's do this!
We
will take care of
the
grandma!
And bingo.
But these guys are clever. The doors are linked together, so no one can enter the shelter unless the other one is in on it. You need to override Wilson's system, too.
Yeah, great. The other one got away.
Find Wilson's alarm box.
And it's
the house.
Now, of course, that's not a good sign.
How classic. Yeah, right.
Whoa, the police are calling for heavy reinforcement. They'll be here any moment. Okay, make sure the code breaker doesn't stall. They've got a pretty secure system here. Guess you just can't be too careful these days. Squads are driving in from the west on Pacific Drive.
5 million restricted for our gang.
The police radio is buzzing like crazy. They're definitely preparing an assault.
Here we go. That's what I needed.
All right, ready for action. There's a police assault coming in about 30 seconds.
Just as expected. Damn thing would
actually
bring
that up.
Just my luck.
10 seconds now!
Just my luck. Come on, let's just hurry down and earn the hell luck. These things are breaking down and taking quite a lot of time.
Time to wake up now!
Working on the streets.
sessions there, the real bees,
yeah. And there we go. The other one booted and rebooted right on sight again. Screw you.
What the hell?
Get him from far off if I can, but... Bastard. Like I said, this thing's clip runs out even faster than... Then I don't know why. Blood and vodka. If only this thing would go a little bit faster.
We got a low pointer exception on the hacking device. You guys have to manually reboot it.
Bastard. Had to be this bastard.
Hey, Chains! Follow me quick! Hey, Dallas! Follow me!
Alright!
Oxtatron! Come with me!
Okay.
Damn shame that they actually don't... are just slow pokes. They don't sprint or what. But then again, it's pretty much like, my own fault for sprinting and whatnot.
Cool! Break through the gates!
Alright, another door!
You need a crowbar!
Crowbar it!
Open sesame!
Damn! It's a Franz Jaeger!
That's a Franz Jaeger safe. That lock cannot be drilled, and the entire safe is heavily reinforced. I ran into one of those back in the days. We filled the safe with water and detonated a bit of C4 inside. The water pressure threw the door open without damaging any of the content inside
the
safe.
Pressure.
Of course. This one goes right here, which it should have been last time,
okay,
but alright.
It's a bit slower than the old one, but this model never jams.
right.
Hole. 20 seconds left.
I'll set here, I'm just saying.
Area is clear. Go, go! 10 seconds! Go and lay down the water hose!
Why, really? It wouldn't make a damn difference at all. How far this would be.
They're coming! The bulldozer just shut down the power grid! Handle it! Drive the garden hose all the way down to the shelter!
I ain't gonna rush to that far, not yet, and fucking ladder! Thanks, asshole.
Get the water hose laid out all the way down to the sink.
They got it.
The drill needs power. Fix it.
One thing at a time.
And set.
Hello, how you do? Okay, good. Bingo.
Almost there. Just wait for the drill to finish.
Alright, sorry. Set now for the bulldozer.
You need to get the power back up.
Yeah. Ain't gonna be like last time where I was ambushed by some taser. Okay, no one here. Right. I wish I'd be more accurate on this thing here.
Woo!
There we go.
Bulldozer's dead!
They just think they scared the bulldozer a whole lot more quicker. Close.
Okay, the electricity's back. Keep on moving.
And of course not gonna be the one, but... by plenty more. Damn, doctor. Really?
I've got a shield!
I want to see
Watch our backs if
you
can!
You don't look too well.
Oh no, I do not. I look fine as well. What are you on?
Come on, lads!
Is that all you got?
Come on, guys! Keep it up!
Step it up!
Shield!
There we go.
Keep your guns running.
Barely even see where this bastard's at.
Watch your back. Remember to check your six.
Hate in your mind.
Stay together, guys!
Don't shut off the power! You gotta find the electricity box!
Again.
Turn it back on!
Again.
Remember to check! Stacy's taken care of!
At least no one survives much longer with this one here.
Police are retreating!
The bulldozer's taken care of!
Mm-hmm. You snuff your AK in his face and let him snuff out on the gym spot.
Like
a goddamn cocaine addict. Now let's see, what else to get my hands? Gotta get my hands on here. And of course, the bastards are always around here. Hell?
Damn! They drove through Winston's wall!
Indeed, they just did. You vandal.
I took out the taser.
So what next?
Change! Come with me!
Alright.
Did they even call this teamwork? And they can't even stick together.
Hey, Change! Follow my lead!
Roger that.
Dallas! Follow me quickly!
Right. Just did.
The Hawks in fire!
Please, follow me! I'm in about 30 seconds!
Get out of here!
20 seconds left!
Fire support!
Shit! the AK ammo, so we can save that. Yeah.
Bulldozer! Bulldozer!
Hey, my friend!
Really?
You're barely one piece, homie.
Don't worry, I've been through worse.
You gotta find the electricity box.
You don't look too good.
Lost my life.
Oh shit, Taser!
Thanks, pal.
Cover fire!
Read off!
Horrible.
Yeah, I wonder why. You got him toying with us over there. Fuck me!
You're roughed up, my friend.
Yeah, let's get the hell in here.
Taser, eliminate.
There we go. Being toyed around by some taser. Not again. Not again. Way more, much more ammo. But alright. At least I do what I can do about it. Come on, any second now.
Medical bag over here!
And bingo. 52-1, just barely a minute left.
Hey, Hoxton!
What the
Follow
fuck
me.
Is he doing up there? And yeah, would you even call this teamwork? I don't think so. Not to mention, the fact that I hear cheeses out there. Dumb idiot. Right outside in the midst of every shithole. Well, screw me then. Why the hell not? Shit. Fuck my life. Didn't just run away. Yeah, typical SWAT work here.
I'm glad to see you guys survived that, even though it was just barely. Now, get back up on your feet and get cracking on the task at hand. SWATs are coming in from the north, on Guil Street.
Here we go. Good night. Of course, by another bulldozer, right? Of course, I know. Nope, a shield. Oh, screw it. Not showing me the way. Fuck off, asshole.
Shit! Anybody got a medic bag?
Fuck off, asshole.
The shield's history!
Taken care of. Night with this bastard, and there we go.
Good luck, fellas.
that. Now what next are we supposed to expect here?
Come on, let's go.
Just part, one part down. Nice, one out. So how much are we looking at with this? Five or six?
Stay alert.
Where the fucking hell are they even going? Thank you. I highly appreciate of that. But they're everywhere. Shut up, asshole.
Heels up!
They went through gas grenades. That's what they always do. And he dropped his machine gun, still shooting down. What an asshole. Inconsiderate with some other
ammo. Shield! Shield is fucking out!
Just took me down and was not even supposed to be there. How considerable. Who the hell are you, asshole? Coward. Alright, let him just run off then. And bingo. If it's only more accurate. Anyway, gotta get there.
C4 apply.
Yeah, for
stand this back.
One.
Really? For you. Get the plates. Holy crap!
Let's go, team!
All set. Time to patch myself up and get a move on.
Get to the manhole and into the sewers!
Move out! Idiot. Oh. Something is telling me about a bulldozer addiction.
They won't see this coming.
Yeah, they will see this coming indeed. Whatever. Come on.
It won't see this coming.
Down here!
Of course it would see this coming. I just found my... Flood myself a,
watch your
a
back
little
now.
Group of...
Shield.
Come on, man. There you go. Open up, would you kindly?
To the right!
Kindly.
Just keep running!
To the left!
Almost there.
This way!
Just seeing as well to what
straight ahead!
That's great as well, to get my hands on. And again, it's not like plenty of time yet.
Through the tunnels and get to the left, gentlemen!
I'm gonna lock doors in this shit you have. There you go.
This is it!
Made it.
Crack it open!
And there we go. Bada bing, bada boom.
But maybe you want to do another hit just for the action, huh? See you at the safe house. I'll show you the plans.
Mm-hmm. Oop. Now see about which other ones here should I get my hands on. Maybe. At least the last one for the time being. Alright. Alright, at least I know what to expect over here. A locomotive shotgun and alright, we're good.
The limo has arrived. Taxman is here.
Alright, to repeat. Taxman is IRS making a shady deal with some big corporation. He's selling them a server with some vital data. We screw him over, snatch both Taxman and the server. With those, we'll make a $25 million hack. Alex, crane ready?
Crane ready.
Okay guys, at the right moment, disrupt the deal. Then, Alex lifts the limo out of there. Ready now?
Yes, ready as well.
Remember, we need Taxman and the server people. Scare him and make him go into the limo once we've confirmed that he has the server on him.
There's a medical bag over here.
Look out the window. Taxman is the guy in the white shirt.
Ah, perfect.
Their customer is just around the corner. Get ready.
Rob,
I count two guys.
Just heading up.
Upstairs.
Mostly a case of creativity.
Okay, here come the blue chip hired henchmen.
Don't want any sniper fire or any unwanted guests around. Come on, let's hurry the hell up before they even see me here. Bingo.
I count four guys.
Lovely, four guys.
I leave drop, Relaine. Get the data, Mr.
Bingo.
It's nearby. Can I see the funds?
Ah, there we go. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Nice. I'll get the server. Okay, Taxman goes for the server, I think.
Perfect. And what else? Alright.
He put it inside his shirt.
Might as well just go after for the other one, for the other.
Alright, yes, sir, on him. $25 million can be ours. $25 million. And that server he just picked up is the key.
Indeed, the key it is. And again, I forgot how little creepy they were with the original plans.
That must be fence. Taxman is being set up.
Can't even get a good look at them, but alright.
Mr. Stir, comply, or we will be forced to take you down.
You're only gonna be forced to come down.
Oh no, they will see Alex. Hide!
We will breach the car, sir.
Right. Well, what's the point hiding now, am I right? And of course, that's why.
Go get him, Alex! Put him topside!
But he had one of the little submachine guns.
Bring that limo over here, Alex!
Shoot at me, you asshole! Here we go. For 10 round magazines to be worth.
Careful now!
That's a little bit worse, I guess. Up on the roof, I know.
Perfect! I knew you could be trusted, Alex!
Like a glove.
Oh, this doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I know what this sounds like.
It's going through!
Watch this guy, he's crawling! They're climbing up on the balcony straight from the front. Swamps are swarming over the roofs. You guys are completely surrounded.
Down the stairs!
That takes care of that.
20 seconds left, fellas!
I don't even care about these bastards anymore.
10!
Check the stairs!
Get Tax Man and the server out of the front seat. Get then away. Get to the transfer room on the ground floor. Now give them hell.
What next are we supposed to see? I'm gonna have to stay here more than 2 minutes. Starting something that could be easily brought down to his own demise.
Fire! Opposite building, lots of snipers sneaking up on you.
Here's one of us! Sniper, keep away from the window!
It's been a while then, I suppose. Just slide in a clip from the top and boom!
Push him back!
All of the day. I know.
Take him down! Opposite building! Lots of snipers sneaking up on you!
Come on, fellas! Keep it together!
Making shady deals with the big corporations! Nice!
Bingo!
I feel like robbing you!
Snipers! Stay away from the window!
I hate when they smoke grenade over there. Makes everything a whole lot better now, doesn't it? Yeah, another stupid 10-round magazine. Time left.
This always hot.
Not much left now. Thank you. Save me ammo.
Police are pulling back!
Shot him the leg? No, that way that didn't count.
Oh, shit!
Oh, whatever.
The
big game of shite.
Oh, to teach him! It's only a matter of time until the next assault, though, so get moving!
Alright. I'm not too sure of that. Breaks.
Here we go again. It's so stuck.
Second squeaking. Well, alright then. Alright then. Again, I don't know if it's luck or not, but I do believe the original map seems to be doing a whole lot better than the other one. For me, especially. Alright, I know. Maybe the M308 rifle calls me like an Amon Garand. Seconds remaining. And here was I saying about just 20 rounds remaining. Oh, if only they were to count a few time out. That'd be way too easy, but not.
You
bloody asshole.
You coming with me.
Move, guys.
On the double. Hurry up.
Move on, you bloodstained bastard.
Get moving. Taken care of.
Ten.
Move.
Hurry the hell up, you bloodstained bastard.
Get moving.
Hurry up.
You, move it. Move.
Just like a 1950s mafia, but you ain't shit.
Plug the server in and connect the power. Get the power plugged in. Keep that running.
Done.
Here we go.
Put him down in the chair and get the coats out of him.
Sit down right here.
Okay.
What the heck was that? What the hell was that all about?
Hey, motherfucker!
Alright, you can let me yap
now.
You
fuck off!
You hear me?!
Okay!
Thank God.
Hey! Taxman is in place!
Bingo.
I got moved to the IRS server. We are in the jar.
Yeah, barely see outside, but alright. Cookies. Tracing cookies? I know, right? These goddamn tracing cookies. Watch your language. The shot's in the dark anyways. And like one would say, would you mind smoking someone else? Smoking someone else. No. Would you mind smoking somewhere else? As expected. Alright, rooftop. Hurry the hell up, you bastard. Hello? Fuck you.
Oh God!
Really?
Oxton, help me up!
Focus,
fucking poker!
Okay, usually he would know
what
was
that. You look quite bad, man.
Could you not do that? I don't know about this, but sometimes when someone's shot with an M308 rifle, they will fall down and won't be able to get up after quite a long time because, well, being shot hurts.
I'm on it! Need a medic! Need a medic!
Of course, being rape fight. Shit. I didn't do it, I think. Threw me sideways then. Shit. How arrogant.
You don't look too well.
Retreat!
Just get me up.
Close call there, but you got through it. Now, lick your wounds. Eyes on the prize.
Change! Come with me!
Roger.
Oxygenator, come with me!
Gotcha.
I took out the shield!
Engage!
Think of this, and I'm reading them. I'm on the run. And again, they're blowing through the walls. I know that.
They're opening the
walls
left and right. Fire! Fire!
The hell are they?
Follow my lead.
Okay.
Ah, really? That would have been the end of it all. There was no one here.
Alright, we are past the ASIM. They won't know what hit him.
Okay. Alright then. Oh, hello. How you do? Where is the taser at? I always pick them up, but I don't see them. Oh, I see them now. Can I get us like a red dot sight for this? Anything?
I took out the taser.
We need to get it back on. 10 seconds now. We're on the second floor.
The taser's taken care of.
Second floor. All right, here we go again. And again, wouldn't be much more you give a battery instead of just this. But then again. You'd think that a billion-dollar heisting group would actually be prepared for anything.
Now reset the computer and we can continue.
But apparently not. On at least a little portable generator. And goddamn you bastard.
Shield history.
Well, alright then. What else they got? Bingo! About 8 seconds left. No big deal. Until the yapping begins.
There's millions of
come on, stop talking.
Get him talking again!
You hear me! I've already said too much! You
go!
Won't get another word out of me!
Get
your
word!
Come on, you ugly bastard!
I've only looked at you now!
Okay, please!
Finally.
Pass me Saigon.
All
capital
letters.
Saigon.
Alright. I don't know which would be the first one, but alright then.
Smoke grenade!
Go!
That didn't work.
I got contact!
All clear!
What?
Mr. Stern, if you hear me, don't trust him.
Oh. There we go. He was afraid that it didn't work.
Take him out! Take him down!
Shoot!
Take him out! Him.
Opposite building, lots of snipers sneaking up in you.
As expected. Lost to what even
sounds.
Good night.
Take him down!
The car's got the power! We need to get it back on!
Closer.
Remember to watch your back!
Closer, taken care of!
I knew there was more than one.
What Logan taken care of?
Should not be afraid to pull the trigger. Move in front!
What Logan down!
There we go.
I'm on it!
Nice.
Yo,
now set the computer
that.
Back on.
The grenade would have been perfect there by now. Son of a. Fucking hell. Where am I? Right.
Nice job! Contact resumed!
Contact resumed.
The police are pulling back!
At least now for the last one. I don't know. then again, I really don't know about the M308. It seems like pretty goddamn accurate here.
That was quite impressive. It won't be long until the next assault wave, though. But focus on the plan.
Indeed. Let's just focus on the goddamn plan. And again, wouldn't it already be easy to just get all the passwords out of them and, you know, just take notes on a paper or something like that? But I don't know. I don't push the logic of this game.
Get to the circuit breaker and get the power back up!
Well, that is right on the other side. Yep, I knew it. Not like this, thank you very much. Right, let's see what we got. Shit. Yep. Shit. Thank you, hurry the fuck up.
Until the next police assault.
I'm on it. Come with me.
Don't even call for Dallas at this point.
The computer will move it back on track again.
That's not good. No bueno. Ay, caramba.
You're in really bad shape.
I know what I'm doing. At least better if I shoot down a few snipers. I don't know.
Send those helmets flying.
Anyways, that wouldn't really matter that much now. After all, just being ready to come out. Yeah. Cloakers hit him in the back.
Check your six.
Of course, now they only just go for check your six, but. What it make now? Shit. Could have been a cloaker over there, but I don't know. Shut up, asshole. Fuck you. Oh, shit.
Hey, Jay! Help me!
I'm double timing it.
This is not
going to
work out well. Well, that went to shit on me even a whole lot quicker than before.
Here.
But yeah, I don't really care about this. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you next time, and until then, and I'll see you on Payday 2.